And Miss Purnue's probably loving this snow.
All right.